Hi guys, Nick here, and today I'm going to be finishing playing the Toy Story world by saving Buzz and finding the hot list so we can get more blocks and so we can go to the corridor where Buzz is taken. And if you enjoyed today's gameplay, make sure to give this video a like and comment. And if you're new to the channel, press the red subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so hey, you will be notified when a new video is uploaded to the channel. And I was continuing on with Kingdom Hearts 3, the Toy Box World, and let's continue. Let's get one of these Mexi here. Okay, a lot easier for him just to find it to hit without it. How the man. And be all of these guys are going to be defeated pigs to him. I think that's kind of a different match because that one is like low on health. Just need to find more blocks according to Goofy. Yeah, this place is a bit. And Goofy and Donald saying, hey, they found blocks, but so far I haven't found on the west. Yeah, got to a higher area, so it's easier to see what they're talking about. I don't think dice count. Need blocks like those ones right up there. Don't see any in that little play area. And play not in the ball pit. No, not there. It doesn't look like there's anything in here either. None in here. So what were they talking about? It is pretty going to take her. Have it here, so hopefully I can find them pretty soon. Or is it a little bit of about 360, so it's easier to for me it's a little bit easier to find. I don't know, me.
What about over there?
Over where? Don't worry. I got literally... chat. Just about every corner of this place. There's literally nothing else in here. I don't want to find those guys in the head. Nothing up here. So what could those bikes be at? I don't think it should be this hard to find the box. Oh, what's that I found at home? I guess I just need to... bust up the dice over here. And finally, let's take these outside, head to the rest of the block so we can find those save Buzz. Or is it need just a little bit and more? It needs to go from right there to all the way out the hair. I still need to look around. Hey, but sure not making it easy. Need to find a box. Well, nothing over here. So let's go back to over here. Yeah, but you need to check every single spot that's in here to find kind of box to he'll get to a cold horn. I guess I was pretty close to find in these ones, but I haven't realized. This is just dope. I mean, it's right down here. Was I need a gnome hat? Well, I can't leave. I still can't believe it how all the enemies are defeated. Which I don't know where the rest of the enemies are. Oh, wish I can leave you that doesn't work now. Now let's take this my bite into here and hey, there's a boss that I found. Here near the top. It just has to go this way, which I went before to find the box. With a face.
Yep, and it's our way up to the dark corridor.
Let's take this right into the bottom and get you a dark corridor. Let's defeat some of these enemies here first. Now let's get out of here and go see what it does. Yeah, I'm still trying not to get this video as long as it is. Now let's go rescue here, bus from the Organization 13 and the Helpless.
Buzz!
This is literally the second time Buzz became evil.
What do you want with my friend?
Look, such tremendous darkness. All because he was ripped away from the boy who cares about him most.
Does that mean we'll all be like Buzz? If we don't find Andy?
Wrong! Distance doesn't matter. Andy's part of their hearts, just like my friends are part of mine. You can't rip that apart.
Friends are your power? How very true.
Clearly you haven't heard the song, you gotta find me.
The darkness. darkness of being alone is a power even greater. Darkness is the heart's true nature.
Whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Put Buzz back the way he was, then get lost.
Or else what, toy?
Yeah, I am a toy. And a friend. My guess is no one's ever loved you before.
Oh, snap.
Because you know nothing about hearts and love.
There are hearts all around us, trying to connect. Your loneliness only made Woody and Buzz's connection stronger. That's the heart's true nature, to never, ever let go. Wherever they are, Andy and the other toys haven't let go either.
Yeah, you can't keep us from Andy. We're going home no matter what. And taking Buzz.
Xehanort, you're so caught up in finding the shadows, you forgot about the light that cast them.
He's really acting like that overlord from Town and Jungle Hell. If it's that friendly, Buzz here, dude.
Woody, now!
Giddy up, partner. We gotta get this wagon train a-moving.
Woody. Wait, how did I get here?
Maybe somebody switched you into dark and stormy mode.
But I don't have a... Thank you, Woody.
Good to have you back, Buzz.
We can't hold him much longer! Don't give up, guys!
And he told us we had given strong and he still won.
I am going to have to remember that.
Remember this. Our hearts will always be connected to Andy's. No matter what you do.
And that's something you'll never understand. Because you are hollower than any toy.
And like Stingy Pete and and what's so.
For that. Let me give you a parting gift to play with.
Wait!
Find the heart's joy to yours.
There!
Careful! Whoa.
I thought it was one big Hawkless. Or is that UFO Hawkless? It doesn't, what it does that? My thing. I used to fight it. Hey, my head. Hey, he said, also got a few health split. He has a mix with his health bar. Had to be defeated. Hey, so, that was the host. That was the health stress, then did the health bar, then they finished the well. How did he hear?
Here we go.
Hey, so far, not so bad. Hey, yeah. Hey, then I've been using the hat. I heal my, just to heal myself. I say it's about to do some kind of electrical hat. And it's down to 3 health squares. Then, now I have 2 health squares left. Oh, that's quite a good time to hell. And this thing's doing a tornado attack. And change the surroundings to hell. We're there now. I wear the hair. This is very close to being kind of defeated now. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I was on the elemental hell magic stuff. I meant to do a healer thing. Okay, that helped me for this thing's very close to 0. And got it defeated now. Yeah, that's a long, kind of loading screen over there.
So Xehanort got away again.
Yeah, he's a big pretender.
I'm sorry.
What? Hmm?
I wanted to get you back to the real world.
It does seem that we're trapped here.
We'll never get home.
Yeah, stuck like pigs.
Our position appears fixed.
Oh, no!
A shame we'll have to stay a little longer with our new best friends.
Well, after all the adventures we've had, we're not quite ready to say so long.
That's pretty sweet.
You guys...
I'm sorry that I was being so stubborn. Please forgive me.
Yeah, you were just looking out after your friends.
Hey, you were just looking out for your friends. No biggie.
Yeah, somebody's gotta be the sensible one. Huh? Especially since Woody's always getting in trouble.
Gorsh, that sounds a little like Sora, don't it?
Why, Buzz? Kind of.
Besides, if we do go back to the real world, we'll never see you again, right?
But what about Andy? You care about him so much.
And he's still right here with us.
Well, if we follow our hearts, we'll find them again.
Yeah.
So, Sora, are you going after the guy in the black coat?
Something tells me we can't join you on that mission.
That's okay, because you become part of our hearts. So let us become a part of yours.
Thank you.
Now, off you go. To infinity and beyond.
And that is it for this world here. I took the videos to finish this place and now finally finished it and was that her new keyblade. Anyways, it is Tactus. His keyblade was shelf badge and a shelf had in Badana Fini. And it was a little bit like wood stuff.
From his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
That's not good.
What about his research?
Unfortunately, his work on the replicas was incomplete. There may still be documents around, but all of them from well before he made any significant progress.
Do you have any idea where he might go?
There's no place that he could go now that he's human. He has no means of leaving this world.
The dark corridors.
Are beyond his faculties and mine now.
But not everyone's. What if Evan was taken?
Of course!
That's quite a confusion.
Also use the replicas.
To to fill out their ranks.
We better go tell Master Yen Sid. And Sora. And the others, too.
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh, yes.
Of course. One eradication at Axel's hands was enough to learn where not to place my trust. He gave you a second lease on life.
He ripped me away from the one thing I care about. I don't require humanity. Give me my research. I must see it to fruition. No matter the cost.
The replicas.
Yes. Soon they will replace, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just as real as any human.
What excellent.
Did that show the comment?
I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel, Vexen.
Hey, a new zone! You guys should check it out!
Because, I mean, you can and now watch into our new zone. I press Alt or Alt T to switch between zones. Do your first visit, you'll start your voyage at one of the zones and waypoints. Let's try. Here we see these are high. Here's treasure sphere, waypoint, and MST 1, and waypoint MST 3. Here's the zone though, too. Hey, bud, let's do that for the next gameplay. Hey, that'll be it for today. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell if you're new. And more videos will be coming out soon. And I will see you guys in my next video. And peace.